It's been a pace. It's been a minute. 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 It's been a pace. I just wanna hold your heart. It's been a minute. Wishing I could go and stop. I just wanna hold your hand. It's been a minute since wishing I could go and stop. How you look like that? How do you look like that? How you look like that? How do you look like that? Huh? My bed lays desolate and my head stays twisted. I'm the prototype of an outcast on my Jackson. Ain't seen my missus.
Been on my jacks.
And I see my woes. It's a shame the way the saying goes that you're in bad company when you're alone. Well, I'ma pull up every memory on my English rose. While the sky turns blue so further, I'll get lost in your
nightmares.
There's no need to be cryptic, addicted to missing a point, cause I know that I'm better off.
I'm better off.
When you're there beside me.
And welcome to the Municipal de Ipurúa in Eibar. This has been the main football venue here since 1947. My name is Derek Ray, and with me is my commentary partner Lee Dixon, and we can't wait for this one to start with justifiable cause. This really should be a belter of a game, Lee.
Well, I'm excited about this one. Great atmosphere in here. Everybody looking forward to this game, especially me and you.
Pelé. Oh, good vision. He's just got to continue his run. Takes aim. And a goal to open the scoring. A very bright start to this one.
Well, here's the replay, and what a ball that is to put him through. And he had choices of what type of finish to apply. And bang, he goes for the smash. Lovely goal.
Rooney. Fernandes. Not getting anxious when they have the ball. Jin. Rooney. Edwards. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. Well, they couldn't take advantage of the opportunity. Fernandes. Jin. And that is going to be a free kick. And he whips it in. Not messing around with that clearance. Well, couldn't quite find his teammate. Good tackle. It'll be a throw. A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. Well, that shouldn't really happen from a throw-in. Pelé. A sloppy pass. Fernandes. Well, nicely cut out. Now what can they do with the ball? Mang. Pelé. Zaid. Ryan. Is it going to end up being productive for them? And the referee blows the whistle. It is a free kick. Pelé. Dabrowski. Now the attack, promising as it was, scuppered there and breaking at pace with menace. And they have possession again. Mang. Pelé. Dabrowski. Moving the ball nicely, looking for that final pass. An opportunity with the header, but not troubling the goalkeeper at all, Lee.
Well, I say one thing, technique, and he didn't have any.
Fernandes. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. Jin. Well, nicely cut out. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Robbed them. And there might well be scope for them to counter-attack here. Well, an example of a counter-attack that went nowhere. It is to be a throw-in.
The visitors are struggling with possession, really. But on the break, they've been devastating. The pace really hurts defences. They've been electric when they've had the ball.
Failed to keep hold of it. Perfect tackle. An offside by the merest of margins. Pelé, Fernandes, promising sequence. Well, they couldn't quite muster a real threat. Another successful intervention, winning the ball back. Space and time for the cross. Ryan, Pelé. Well, it didn't happen for them in attack. Not much time to make up his mind. Donk. Rizzato. Edwards. And a decent delivery. Well, clattered away. Jin. Nice switch of play. Rizzato. A fine block. And there it is, the half-time whistle. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. Mang. Pelé. Zaid. Hazard. Ryan. Oh, that's an interesting pass. It looks promising. Well, the keeper making sure that was pushed well away from danger. It might be on for them. After the foul, a chance to contemplate what is next and perhaps a goal from this free kick. And the keeper takes charge in dealing with the free kick. Possession given away, unfortunately. Dabrowski. Well, racing past his man. Targets available. Cross comes in. A very effective clearance. Pelé. Well, they couldn't keep it. Chin. Well, couldn't quite find his teammate. A good and fair challenge. Space on the flank. Fernandez, determined defending. Read it well.
The hosts have really controlled possession, but they have to create more, they have to be more positive. The final third play has been slow, too predictable.
Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. Well, that's a completely wasted throw-in. Well, the outcome is a free kick here. Whelan. Fruitful-looking attack. High-quality defending. Well, they need to get tighter. An effective challenge. Ryan. Pelé. Beautifully weighted ball. Dabrowski firing it in. Well, no degree of difficulty for the goalkeeper. No, high quality defending. We're now inside the final 20 minutes of the game. Rizzato. Really showing off his wide range of passing skills. Fernandez. And they continue to advance, and a lot of options here. Not even close to troubling the goalkeeper.
Well, no, I can see what he's trying to do. He just got the technique all wrong. He'll get another chance.
Great vision to switch the play. Sakai. Well, visionary passing. And a goal! They've increased their lead, and they don't want to be throwing it away from here. Well, a second goal for them here. Edwards. Donk. Rizzato. Now, let's see what they can do here. Well, that's a foul, and it sets up a free kick in a dangerous position. He'll take this on. Oh, the crossbar is still reverberating. Corner kick forthcoming. Gives it a go. Always going to be the goalkeeper's ball. Well, borderline offside, but correct. Rooney. Fernandes. Options in the centre. It did take a touch on the way through, hence a corner. And firing it into the area. And not an attempt he'll be terribly proud of. Ryan. Pelé. Dabrowski. And giving it away. Well read to put an end to that attack. Now the attack promising as it was, scuppered there, being pressed hard. We've had the official word, there will be a minimum of 2 added minutes. And just the 1 minute left in normal time here. Mang, Pelé, Zaid. And that will be all for this game. A victory is what you look for when it is your first match, and they have delivered, Lee.
Jetzt sind Bayfreit Setback. Euer Sword hier ist lange voll ein Payback. Cake rollen mit dem, bis we go way back. Ihr hört einen Träumen, rolle ihn Mayback. Ihr Lilan ist so die Klar, ihr hat Jetlag. Ihr seid Bienen, aber laid back. Trop aber die Straight Facts. Die wissen immer mehr. Pack, pack, pack.
Ah. Rupo. Eis, komm rein mit Phil Scopo. Ey, ey. Rupo. Ola, ola, abgeben, nur dicke Glupo. Ey, ey. Einige Trupo, ey, ey, Rupo, die behate vor den Mann mit der Oko.
Erdumme Level, Batman, nice, Erdumme Level. Yo, Erdumme Level, man darf wie mein Silpoint Geld zeigt Skill. Erdumme Level, man, dem Spieler home mit der Bein versell. Stick mein Big Party Geller, ihr Glell. Spell ihr das Sill, Erdumme Level, yo.
Kammer liefra Bonner, wie Ramakun toppen. Umdrehen mir wie schon, dem Skuku stoppen. Ihr kennt die Quartier, du gesperrt, den Poplocken. Yo. Vela loca, pintar och hundar och tunkar med droppa. Jag är helt betonet, tappar som poppa. Ick fan bärnar och är dumme level, är dumme level. Men jag är ick till dig, dumme level. Jag är dem från Tunis.
dum eller hvad? Kanibal, jeg skal spise, og de kender rutin. Ja, de kender rutin. Er du dum eller hvad? Men jeg er ikke til det, til det, til det. Dum eller hvad? Står fra Tunis. Dum eller hvad? Kanibal, jeg skal spise. Tiden den er ind, og det er tid til at vise, hvem der var, men er is. Er du dum eller hvad? Bad, bad, nice, er du dum eller hvad? Yo, er du dum eller hvad? Må derfor ved min side på en Galtax-skade. Er du dum eller hvad, man? Dem spiller hård, men det er bare en facade. Stik mig en big party gal, og jeg er glad. Spørg lige dig selv, er du dum eller hvad, yo? Er du dum eller hvad? 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 Er du dum eller hvad?
Hello from the Spanish capital. This is the scene here at the Municipal de Butarque. I'm Derek Ray, and with me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And if the game is as enticing on the pitch as it looks on paper, we're not going to be disappointed. Every reason to believe this will be exciting, Lee.
Hi, Derek. Thank you. Well, both managers will be reminding their players how important it is to start off the game really quickly. Really attack the opposition. Put them on the back foot. See what comes of that. Hopefully we get a good game.
It needs an accurate cross. Can they get in behind them? Excellent defending. Well, foul play, says the referee. Pelé. Fernandez. The tackle completely mistimed, and you would expect a booking under the circumstances. The delivery. Well, they had a decent reading of that ball in. Pelé. Dabrowski. A chance to whip it in. And they have possession again. Room to maneuver on the wing. Weir. Yeldel. Very comfortable when in possession. Villa. Targets available. Cross comes in. Clattered away. Shah being pressed and pressed high. The high press was very much on. Is it going to be? And it's gone just narrowly widely.
Well, not his laces. It's the inside of his foot, Derek. It's a decent effort.
And using his strength to shield the ball. Sakai. Dabrowski. Pelé. Shah. Hazard. Mang. And he did well to cut it out. Taylor. Dug. And slipped through beautifully. Not to be this time. Pelé. Hazard. Sakai. Shah. They've given it away. Now potential danger. Mang. Amin. Zaid. Well, let's see about the cross. Simple for the keeper. Villa. Doug. Well, he likes to run at them. It might be on for them. And there it is! The opening goal! 1-0, and they'll feel they deserve it. 1-0 then. Zaid. Mang. Hazard. Amin. Weir. Ba. Villa. Doug. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? An alert intervention. Can he make it count? Oh, he's missed the chance to extend their advantage.
Oh, a golden opportunity to really put the game to bed.
Fired in there quickly. Well, the chance looked to be on, but found himself offside. Shah. Sakai. Pelé. Dabrowski. And the cross not sufficiently well played in. Trailing as they are, they must make good use of this corner. Over it comes. Well, punched away by the keeper. Pressing high, and they have the ball again. Real chance. What an important piece of defending. Short corner it is. Pelé. Shot attempted. Able to close down the shot. He'll be breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one. Yeldel. Ba. Doug. And providing width. And the referee says penalty. He's been admonished by the referee. He's now got to walk something of a tightrope.
Yeah, he knows exactly where he stands. Look at the referee, how he's told him off there. No yellow card, but certainly knows what the referee's thinking.
And that is when you need your goalkeeper. So the corner played into the box. Fine goalkeeping to push that away. Well, the outcome is a free kick here. Dabrowski. And 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. Taylor. So the whistle then. We're at the halfway stage in this match. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. Pelé. Dabrowski. He's given it straight to the opposition. Doug. Villa. He could pick out a teammate. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. And firing it into the area. Well, they're going to be very cross with themselves because that was a wasted opportunity.
Well, the ref will hear the crowd all right. We can hear him from here. He's taking some stick.
He has time to play it over, making sure nothing untoward happened. It's opening up for them. And the referee allowing advantage to accrue to them. Fernandez. Oh, a tremendous block. Under real pressure defensively, will they pay the price? Oh, it comes to nothing in the end. Really should have made more of that. Taylor. Yeldel. Well, pass after pass, maybe they can chisel an opportunity. Pelé. Couldn't keep the ball. Weir. Yeldel. Zaid. We can get more details on that injury situation from our man pitch side, Jeff Shreves. Jeff?
It's going to take us a while to see how bad this injury is because he got trodden on in that last challenge. So his foot is definitely a bit sore.
Cheers, Jeff. Pelé. Yeldel. Well, this could pose problems for the defenders.
Atención. Hay un turismo verde de marca alemana que está bloqueando el paso en el...
Has someone to play it to.
Que su dueño acuda al control de seguridad, por favor.
Cleared away comprehensively. Pelé. Dabrowski. Still behind, but the pressure mounting. Not the pass he had in mind. Villa. Doug. And options in the center. No, high quality defending. You've got to keep the ball a bit better than that. Fruitful looking attack. This could square the game. And the referee says corner kick. Played into the center of the box. And I think it's fair to say the pressure from the defender put him off a bit. Villa. Taylor. Well, the attacking options appear plentiful. Really important piece of last-ditch defending. It's a perfect challenge. And a throw-in it's going to be.
Well, just listen to the atmosphere, Derek. It's been such a tight game, but can they see this out now? The fans are certainly doing their bit.
Bah. An inability to keep hold of the ball there. Taking care of business defensively here. Superbly read and executed. Not too fussy in clearing his lines. And teammates to play it to. Good looking move this. Can they get in behind them? What can he do from here? Mopping up defensively. Pelé. Dabrowski. And it's a quality pass. Well read to ease the pressure. This could level it, and all square now, and you have to ask the question, is there time for either side to win it? Well, the earlier goal cancelled out, one apiece. And only 2 minutes remaining here. And still on the lookout for the goal that could be so important at this juncture. Can he compose himself? Was an important piece of defending. Sakai. Pelé. This is looking threatening. Read it well. And he could be in proper trouble here. Dangerous ball. Well, thumped clear. Well, that's it for the 90 minutes. But this is not over, and 2 15-minute periods of extra time to come. And the drama continues. We're now into the first period of extra time tonight, Lee.
Well, this 30 minutes now is going to separate the weak ones from the strong ones. Let's see who wins.
He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge. Well, a chance here, perhaps, to invigorate their aerial targets. And now the delivery. And another corner, hot on the heels of the last one. Played into the centre of the box. And you need your defender to take charge. It is a decent-looking attack here. Yeldel. And take it away. Well, the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. All hands on deck. And a chance to whip it in here. A bit sloppy in possession. Taylor. Zan. Villa. Doug. And a throw-in forthcoming. Dabrowski. Zaid. Hazard. Mang. Good pressure. Can they make something of this? Dabrowski. Pele. Sakai. Zaid. They've given it away. Oh, a lovely ball. He just needs to keep a cool head. Still could be dangerous. Well, the stoppage time situation. 1 minute here. Can he play it in? Really getting stuck in. And the first period of extra time comes to an end. Still level here. Well, the big question, who will come out on top? We're into the second period of extra time here. And that's very good refereeing to let the play flow. And it was a very good-looking move, but alas, no end product. Doug. Effective challenge. Fernandez, options in the middle. Zaid. After the foul, a chance to contemplate what is next, and perhaps a goal from this free kick. And he's clear his lines. And a goal at this stage might well turn out to be decisive. This looks promising. Splendid defending, and it needed to be. And this might not be the ideal situation for them. And the referee felt he had to blow the whistle. And there to intervene. Did well to win the ball back. Well, 5 minutes remaining in this, the second period of extra time. It needs an accurate cross. It comes to nothing in the end. What can they do from this corner? The minutes ticking away in this game. And firing it into the area. And no-nonsense defensive clearance. What can he do from here? Crossed into the penalty area. Well, the attack carried an initial threat, but fizzled out. Well, in terms of added time, a minimum of 1 minute. And they're on the front foot, looking for a winner near the end of this game. A chance to nudge in front. Corner kick here. Played into the centre of the box. Relatively straightforward to mop up defensively. So after 120... And this will test the mentality of any footballer. Not what he was looking for. Off the crossbar.
Well, he went high. He leant back and he's just leaning back too much.
Goalkeeper beaten from the spot.
Bread and butter, Derek. Bread and butter.
Superbly done. How many players would try that?
Well, you look stupid if you miss, but look at him now.
Well, he's gone for finesse and it's really paid off.
Oh my word, look at the technique on that.
Not to be from the penalty spot.
Oh, it's inexcusable.
And he scores.
Well, don't they look easy when they go in?
It won't be lost on him. What's at stake here? He knows he's got to score. Penalty saved! And that's the end of the story.
Well, it's so often a guessing game, but he's guessed right and come up the hero.
Well read to ease the pressure. And all...
We'll be right back.
welcome. We're almost ready to go. This is the scene here at El Alcoraz. I'm Derek Ray. I'm joined for commentary by former Arsenal fullback Lee Dixon, and getting ready for what should be potentially thrilling action here. This should be high-intensity stuff, Lee.
Yeah, thanks as always, Derek. It's a pleasure to be here. Anticipating a really good game today. The atmosphere is great. Certainly buzzing from the spectators' point of view as we head towards kickoff. Hopefully, we won't be disappointed.
Nodded straight down the throat of the goalkeeper.
Right behind it. The only way you can score there goes either side of the keeper.
Can they create something from here? An attack full of promise. Interception to snuff out the danger. Well, the perfect tackle, really. And now a throw in. Zaid. Fernandez. Moving the ball effectively, looking for the right moment. Well, sloppy in possession. Zaid. Mang. Fernandez. And teammates to play it to. Well, thumped clear. Moving into the advanced position. Clean challenge. It's opening up for them. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. And firing it into the area. An absolutely brilliant save.
Well, it's a strong save, isn't it? He certainly earned his wages then.
Over it comes. It was well stopped. And the referee has pointed to the spot. A penalty it is, and a chance for them to forge ahead. Well, now he's walking on eggshells, you might say. Next time it'll be yellow. And the keeper denies them from the spot. The corner played into the box, and that's gone out of play for what will be a goal kick. Really nice ball.
Estos son los ganadores del sorteo de entradas de la semana pasada.
But it can't get through.
Joaquín Marinas, podéis recoger vuestro premio en recepción. Enhorabuena a los dos.
Now the delivery, the fist of the goalkeeper, and great use of the ball to keep possession. Teammate available. What a vital intervention. Clement. Zan. The switch of play now, and the emphasis is on creativity. Well, clattered away with the game level. Let's see what they can do with this corner. Played into the center of the box. A really disappointing effort, you've got to say.
Well, he's way, way off target. A real poor effort with his head.
That's the kind of shielding play you expect from him. Yeldel. Possession lost. It might be perfectly set up for the counter-attack, you know. Will they profit from this situation? And a tidy challenge. It's wholehearted defending and the concession of a corner here.
Well, the fans haven't had much to cheer about, have they? But a goal here would be huge.
Bar. Well, it was a menacing attack, but tidied up. Will he play it in? Well, it was fired straight at the keeper. No real difficulties for him.
No, decent positioning from the goalkeeper. Poor shot, to be honest with you.
Wonderful challenge, and a throw-in coming up. Using space on the opposite flank now. Can he find the net? Absolutely magnificent goalkeeping.
Oh, he's almost turning away. He thinks he's scored. The goalkeeper doesn't.
He's driven in the corner. A decisive clearance it was. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. That's all they can conjure for now. And play halted, free kick given. Pelé. Sakai. And cleared away. Going well. Pelé. Pressing high to win the ball. Difficult shot to take on. Routine save for the keeper.
Yeah, it's the distance. Look how far out he is. Easy, easy save in the end.
And winning it back. He'll try his luck here. Now keeper getting both gloves on the ball. They've given it away. Well, there is going to be stoppage time, but only the 1 minute. Did look as though they had attacking momentum, but not so. Well, the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. And as the second half commences, both sides can reflect on a first half in which they were so very evenly matched. Clement. Zan. Weir. Bah. Well, great read there to intercept.
Well, not much to split between these two sides in possession or score for that matter. It's been such an entertaining game up to now. Some real chances both ends. You reckon a goal is coming soon?
Well, far from the ideal pass. Zaid. Dabrowski. Pelé. At times they make passing look easy. And a fine tackle. This might be ideal for the counter. Taylor. Clement. Doug, and delivered into the box. It had an invitation attached, but he couldn't avail himself of the opportunity.
Well, just look at him. He thinks it's in just wide.
Zaid. Pelé. Mang. Looks promising, this. Really good block. Weir. Getting in there to take it away. Oh, lovely weighted ball. They might be in. What an important piece of defending. So the corner played into the box. Relatively straightforward to mop up defensively. Fernandez. Now they've lost it. An inability to keep hold of the ball there. Useful looking position, you've got to say. Well, not a great cross, making the goalkeeper's job rather easy. Yeldel. And you need your defender to take charge. Pelé. Fernandez. Still on level terms, moving the ball nicely. Zaid. Far from a good pass. Under a fair bit of pressure. Yeldel. Oh, he's given the ball away unnecessarily. The referee knew that was foul play, but advantage it is. And play halted, free kick given. It needs an accurate cross. Mang. Wonderful challenge, and a throw-in coming up. Dabrowski. Excellent challenge. A fine reading of the situation. Pelé. Sakai. Zaid. Chance to play it in. Moving the ball effectively, looking for the right moment. A bit sloppy in possession. 15 minutes remaining. And no problems whatsoever for the goalkeeper. And the keeper not thinking it through. Clement, what can he do from here? Good defending. Pelé. Sakai. Ryan. Hazard. Dabrowski. Well, an easy one to cut out, really. And there to intervene. Zaid. Trying to get onto the front foot with the minutes ticking away. Well, the cross didn't quite go to plan. Great pressure to win the ball back. Being pressed hard. Yeldel. Weir. Nicely cut out. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Yeldel. Well, they've won possession back. What can they do from here? An attack full of promise. Well, he failed to get it away properly. And just the 1 minute left in normal time here. There will be 1 minute added on at the end. Tremendous intuition to win it back. That is that after 90 minutes. They are level and extra time is coming up. And so the story continues. The first period of extra time, and no one is leaving.
Well, fitness levels are going to be tested now, Derek.
Well, great read there to intercept. It's a good-looking ball in behind. Well, that is how to nullify the opposition. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Well, a successful intervention, winning the ball back. Weir. Extremely sloppy in possession. Couldn't keep it. Looking confident with the ball at his feet. He's got to score! What a vital intervention. One block after another. Ryan. Pelé. Zaid. Sakai. Still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but not forcing it. Well, you've got to keep the ball a bit better than that. Well, no luck keeping possession. Pelé. Poor attempt at a pass, really. It might be. My goodness, Lee, the goalkeeper had his work cut out for him, but delivered.
Yeah, that's what they do. Look at that save, a brilliant effort.
And now the delivery. Well, not the easiest of chances. Tightly marked, but not even close in the end. And we will have just one additional minute. Half time in extra time, and still they are level. Well, extra time continues. We're into the second period now. Doug. Looking for that final pass. Looking for the goal that would put them ahead. And couldn't keep himself onside. Weir. He's given it away. Good looking ball. And options in the centre. And they couldn't quite muster a real threat. It might be perfectly set up for the counter-attack, you know. Defenders need to cover. Must take the lead here. And they do. And with so little time left, that will surely be decisive. Astonishing drama.
Well, here it is again. It's all about the pace in transition. They were so quick to get out from the back. And when he gets through to the keeper, he just smashes it past him and gives him no chance to think. A lovely finish.
What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? And he takes it on. Oh, a moment of pure class! Had to catch it perfectly, and didn't he just?
Let's have another look at this. He wasn't expecting the ball, but when it comes to him, he chooses early to volley it. What a finish.
Even Steven, one apiece in this match. Throw-ins given. Bah, he could pick out a teammate. An effective challenge. Into the advanced position. Yeldel. It's opening up for them. They've only gone and grabbed another one. Two goals in quick succession. Now they have the lead. No wonder they're celebrating.
Well, he's gone for pure power, and why not when you've got a rocket in your boot? What a strike.
Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. They get forward, but time is very much against them here. Well, they were possessing the ball well, but now they've lost it. What can he do from here? This could level it. It could be up for grabs. Well, body in the way. And the referee says that is that. That is enough for today, and no points rather than three.
Dreaming for sounds that carry me so far away, the freedom now, forever I'll be bound. Dream of the south, or where the sun's so paramount, to the seasons all, spend my time here now. They play like silent movies, only you can see. You shelter them and keep them rolling onwards, won't you ever let them go? But tell me at what cost. I'll find the ticket to ride. I'll be the perfect time. Sometimes with a look in my eyes, I'll be gliding through these dreams of mine. Once right, step out of line. I've been waiting, waiting a secret for, and I'll find my ticket to ride. Leaving the ground to carry on this warm embrace. I'm deep in now, sanctuary. Play.
shelter them and keep them rolling on. Was won't you ever let them go? But tell me at what cost? I'll find the ticket to ride. I've been waiting for the perfect time. Find is a place that I call paradise. Oh my, I look at the signs and I pray. Just lead me away from here. The walls, they fall away, I fall awake. I never want to lose this state of mind. It's mine and I'll never let it go. But tell me at what cost? I'll find a ticket to ride. I'll be waiting for the perfect time. Sometimes when I look in my eyes, I'll be gliding through these hopeless dreams of mine. When it's right to step out of line, I'll be waiting, waiting to see my form. I'll find a ticket to ride.
Sometimes it's just like, sometimes it's just like,
etc, 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 etc.
Sometimes it's just like, sometimes it's just like,
etc, 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 etc.
Let go of the nonsense, all that you hear. Oh yes, you know that, the echoes in your ear. Let go of the nonsense, all that you hear. Yet you know them, the voices in your ear. So what will happen now? You have put us into this conflict.
Can you see what you're losing? What are you doing?
Up in your feelings, is it real or are you still dreaming?
Hello everyone and welcome. What we can't complain about today is the weather. Absolutely perfect playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray, joined here on the commentary box by Lee Dixon. And this has all the makings of a highly engrossing match. Every reason to believe this will be exciting, Lee.
Yeah, thanks Derek. Great atmosphere here. The two sides, I'm sure, will set a quick tempo in this game. We get to watch for free. The players are chomping at the bit. I can't wait.
Richardson delivering it into the box. It wasn't an especially high quality header, was it?
Well, that was like one of mine, or more to the point, like one of yours, Derek.
You're spot on with that assessment, Lee. And scope for them to produce something exciting. Saeed. Jay. Farkas. Lost possession. Ryan. Crossing possibilities. Not showing good patience. Dangerous looking attack. Must take the lead here. Couldn't grab hold of it. And in the end, no damage done. Jay. Difficult to stop him. Oh, far from the ideal pass, you've got to say. Sakai. Pele. Well, that that's how to do it, inside your own penalty area. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Well, they've won the ball back quickly. Goss. Well, successfully cut out. Farkas. Jay. Well, attacking possibilities. Ball's gone. Sakai. Crucial interception amid impending danger. Oh, he's given it away. Pass lacking precision, too strong. And unable to keep the ball. Ryan. Very alert defending to cut off the supply. A glorious chance. Well, he stuffed it out of there without much fuss. Fernandez. Just cutting off the supply. And a throw in it's going to be. Mang. Amin. Really showing off his wide range of passing skills. Now moving the ball impressively here. But it can't get through. Rossi. And he read it superbly. Hazard.
Nothing in it, Derek, is there? Just testing each other out tactically. It's fascinating. Who will buckle first?
Can he put them in front? Oh, right in the nick of time. Well, that's gone out, and it is going to be a goal kick. Rossi. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. Chance to cross. And winning it back. Determined defending. And it's gone out of play. Goal kick coming up. Jay. Well, not the greatest pass. Easily intercepted. Careless in possession. Saeed. And space to cross it. Really good challenge. A chance now with the corner. Over it comes. Happy to take on the shot. Well, body in the way. Danger averted for now, but it'll be another corner. Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. Mang. Dabrowski. That is that for the first half here. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Hazard, Perry, Pelé, Ryan, promising looking attack. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. Played into the centre of the box. Well, he dealt with that ball played in rather well. Well, he could really get at the opposition. And the cross is very much on. Chance to take the lead. Keeper getting the touch. And behind it goes the concession of a corner here. And now the delivery. They're really pressing their opponents. An effective challenge. Pelé. How about the cross? Can he convert? Excellent block. Corner kick played in, and he clears the danger. Amin. And a no-nonsense clearance. This attack looks highly promising. Using his physical strength to shield it. Dabrowski. Wonderful block. Oh, he's given it. Penalty. And an opportunity now for them to jump in front.
Take penalties, and the rule number one is hit the target. The keeper saves it fine, but do not hit it off target.
Cross could be useful. What a lovely strike! Lethal piece of finishing, drilled home with true conviction. Tremendous goal. The opening goal of the game then. Rossi. Can they get in behind them? And he's banged it against the woodwork with the header.
Well, we're talking inches. So, so close with his head.
Pelé. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. He'll be breathing a sigh. Can he put it in?
Well, Derek, as we see it again, it's a big mistake. You try to teach youngsters not to get caught in possession and be aware of what's around you. He has no clue, and he pays the price.
Farkas. An awful lot of green space to run into. Space and time for the cross. Good tackle.
The visitors have had total control of possession, really starting to dictate the tempo of this game now. And they're creating chances as well. I'm not sure their opponents seem to have the answer, to be honest. They can't seem to get a foothold in this game.
Vital interception. The danger was very real. Well, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw in here. What can they do from here? great vision to switch the play. Saïd. It's opening up for them. Excellent assessment of the situation at the back. Chance to cross. Goss. Firing it towards goal. Tremendous block. Sakai. Useful looking ball. Oh, tight offside decision, but the flag does go up. Jay. Farkas. And they've won possession again. Well, possibilities in the centre. In position. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Excellent refereeing. Advantage in operation. And they continue to advance. And a lot of options here. And a poor ball. That's a very impressive piece of defending. Perry. Pelé. You can't really tackle like that and expect to get away with it. Booking to come, you would think. Ball played nicely. Far from a good pass. It is to be a throw-in. An example of how to press. A really committed challenge, and it's gone out for a throw-in. Farkas. Just cutting off the supply. And just the 1 minute left in normal time here. It's still alive. Really getting stuck in. And a tidy tackle. And now it is final. 3 points in the bag on opening day, and so many positives to derive from the performance, Lee.
Well, all on the same wavelength today.
Tan claro todo lo que siento. Hay cosas que me salen sin permiso. A las 11 de la noche, mi cuerpo pide alma y busco en tu espíritu mi mismo. No está claro todo lo que siento. Hay cosas que me salen sin permiso. A las 11 de la noche, mi cuerpo pide alma y busco en tu espíritu mi mismo. No es mi culpa, no es
es mi culpa.
Welcome, we're almost ready to go. This is the scene here at El Alcoraz. Derek Ray here on the commentary box, joined as always by former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And everyone here on tenterhooks, you'd have to say, with good reason. Every reason to believe this will be exciting, Lee.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. My advice to the players out there is try and get off to a quick start, be accountable for your own performance, but above all, go out and enjoy yourself. Should be a great game.
Not messing around with that clearance. He's got the right idea with that pass. Well, that is how to nullify the opposition. And a chance to whip it in here. Ryan. Dabrowski. Pelé. Good looking ball. Did look as though they had attacking momentum, but not so. Goss, Jay, Ward, Saeed, Goss, and the advantage accrues to the attacking side, and they will be awarded a free kick for that. He goes short. Farkas. Committed challenge.
Se ha encontrado una Mang. Chaqueta negra con rayas blancas
Pelé.
En las mangas.
Promising looking ball. High quality defending. Goss. And space for the cross. Clattered away. Played into the centre of the box. And a goal! Not wasting much time today. They strike first. 1-0 then. Not the pass he had in mind. Can they square the game? Well, goal kick, just as it was looking promising. And given away. Looks promising, this. Well, that wasn't a million miles away.
No, it was close. It was a decent effort. They'll keep plugging away, I'm sure.
Dabrowski, Pelé, looking for that final pass and for that chance to level the game. Decent cross, but nobody in the vicinity. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Farkas. Crisp tackling. The cross is on. Can he take the chance? What a lovely strike! Lethal piece of finishing, drilled home with true conviction. Tremendous goal. Well, a second goal for them here. Well, they couldn't keep it. Good pressure high up the pitch. And he takes it on! Oh, that is a goal from long range. He won't soon forget. Absolutely right out of the top drawer. Well, as they kick off again, 2-1 the current state of affairs. And a throw-in it's going to be. Ryan. Good pass. How about the cross? Couldn't hang on to it. Pressing high, and they have the ball again. Real chance! And by a wafer-thin margin, offside.
As you can see, the visitors haven't had too much of the ball, but on the break, they've been devastating. The pace really hurts defences. They've been electric when they've had the ball.
Read it superbly to take back possession. And they'll be a bit annoyed to have lost the ball. Saïd. Sayo. Ward. Rossi. This looks promising. It might be. Oh, he's missed it. Oh, the referee has given it. Penalty it is. And the spot kick is converted as coolly as you like. No shortage of goals in this match. 3-1. Fernandez. Well, it was a foul, but good use of advantage by the referee. A glorious chance. Not much time to make up his mind. Kilgallen. It's opening up for them. Well, in terms of added time, a minimum of 1 minute. Sayo. Abbas. They've regained possession. The first half here comes to an end. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Physically strong and secure on the ball. Abbas. And space for the cross. Well, simply couldn't beat the first defender. Can they create something from here? A chance to eat into their lead. Oh, how about that for a chip? Savour it. Pure brilliance. You can't really say defences are on top. 3-2. And the referee is quite rightly letting it go. Showing a real desire to win it back. Amin. Kilgallen. Dabrowski. Fernandez. And for more on the injury, let's go down to our reporter, Jeff Shreves.
The feeling down here is he's twisted his knee. You can just see him testing it out every now and then. At the moment, though, he's carrying on.
Cheers, Jeff. Moving the ball effectively. Spot on with that tackle. Dabrowski. And in the perfect position to read it. Abbas. Getting in there to intercept. Creative look about this. He's lost it. Wonderful tackle. Not a successful intervention, winning the ball back. And the referee has given the corner. So maybe scope here for them to... What a decisive punch by the keeper. A chance for him to get in behind, maybe. Pelé. Options in the centre. Possession lost. Aware of the threat, solving the problem. And very deftly cut out. Well, he went strongly into the challenge, and the result is a throw-in. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. A really sumptuous ball. We wonder who was going to win the race. The answer, the goalkeeper. And he read it well. Farkas. And a throw-in forthcoming. Alert defending. Perfectly fair tackle, and it will be a corner. And now the delivery, and clearing it away. Wonderful challenge, and a throw-in coming up. Now, what on earth happened there? A bit of running room now on the wing. And the challenge halts them in their tracks. So a throw in here. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. Dabrowski. Ryan. Pelé. He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge. Abbas. Saeed. Good tackle. Pelé on the ball in an attacking position, but they've got to do something positive quickly. Dabrowski. Oh, it's a penalty, in the opinion of the referee, and maybe they'll be able to level this up. In it goes, calmly converted. And if you enjoy high-scoring contests, this has been the game for you. Nicely timed tackle. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. And that's very good refereeing to let the play flow. Splendid tackle, and a throw in coming up. Well, no let up, plenty of pressure. There to take it away. Can they do something positive on the counter attack? And a goal at this stage might well turn out to be decisive. But after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in. It is to be a throw-in. Options in the centre. They've given it away. Jay. Goss. Oh, he's given it away. Well, he strayed offside just as it looked promising. And only 2 minutes remaining here. Well, they're certainly thinking about a winner. He continues his run. Teammates in the middle. This is why we adore this game. Late drama, and now they're in front.
Well, it looks like the game is over, but no, there's another chance. And there it is, back of the net. It looks like the winner.
Well, how about this? 4-3. And that will be all for this game anyway. Disappointment, really, when you consider this final result. A defeat, not what they had in mind, Lee.
No, too many players off their game today, Derek. You can normally carry one or two, but not half a team. Very disappointing start for them today. Didn't deserve any...
create something from here. A chance to eat into their lead. Oh, how about that for a chip? Savour it. Pure brilliance. You can't really say defences are on top. 3-2.